nettle. We keep a few nettles in forest school just to teach them about the danger of it, so that they know to avoid certain plants. It's all about keeping an eye on the environment around them. And to be fair, they're really clever about it. If we get any new ones in, they'll be like, careful, you can't grow them. They're really good. Right, guys, if you want to show your mummies and daddies what we've got areas where you can build with logs you can go and find. We've got the pots and pans in the mud pit. There's all sorts out, and there are 18 tiny little treats that you need to find that look like pumpkins. And if you find them, you can eat them.
I can see one over there.
You're just too good.